A palace of praise, a throne of thanksgiving, made for the King of Kings. Sing up a joyful song. When praises abound, His glory surrounds us, filling His temple here. Sing out, adore His name. Sing out, the Lord is near. My brothers and sisters in the Lord, I come your way this morning. Today is Sunday, the 17th of May 2020. And I come to you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. I say, peace be unto you. May the risen Christ, who has given us promise, who has blessed us, continue to accompany us as we walk through the wilderness. I pray that we will continue to keep hoping in the one who has promised. His promises will come to pass. He has promised He will deliver. That is His nature. And that is why we keep hoping in Him, hoping that all the promises He has given us, that He will deliver us from where we find ourselves, will come to pass. It is my prayer that you will get closer to the Lord at this time. Get closer to the Lord at this COVID-19 period by praying more than before. But now, things are not normal. We are not going to our normal schedules as we used to. So you have time, a bit more time than before. That you can pray more. You can pray for your prayer partners. You can pray for the leadership of the church at the local level, at the district level, at the presbytery level, at the national level, at the global level. Pray for the church. Today, the theme given to us, you find on our almanac, is manifesting the spirit of truth. Manifesting the spirit of truth. And before I come, we read this Christian. Sabrim obey Rabbi, only Rabbi Cassa, O Bompire, O Bompire, my prayer partner of I, Dinama, O Bompire, my sorry penny fool, O Bompire, my district in penny fool, local district, presbytery, national, and they may see Yampo, more that sorry Nano. O Kaya never bring, I every way, never bring their cost. Now you need that Bompire so, so why? Bompire more minor so, President, a trunk with your own egg in boom. And then we are seeing that. Sala rea bay, Ghana kwa sovo, na wwa kanun sovo ya, enko bebiya. Because we are not an island entirely of ourselves. We are not living in isolation. We live in the community of nations. We relate with one another. Eka ubi anaka ubi. Eka ubi. Indi ye wompaya, ye wompaya me we are seeing that. But you soon free will have to say, obaba be jie, efri ya mwini. Asam pa, wadiyama yesele ye mwini. The topic is manifesting the spirit of truth. Say, no quarrel, no quarrel, no dead away. No quarrel, no quarrel, no dead away. And black on you, so say, ye no quarrel, no quarrel, no eddy, actually. And only as far on your mind. Let us pray. So, Father, we thank you, we bless your name for this morning. By your grace, you've put us together again. You brought us closer to you to listen to your word. We are ready. Lord, speak to us. Speak so that we will understand. In Jesus Christ's name, we have prayed. Amen. Manifesting the spirit of truth. To manifest is to show something clear, to appear or to become noticeable. To manifest the spirit of truth is to show what it is, is to show what the spirit of truth is. Just as we have the spirit of truth, we have the spirit of falsehood, and we are to manifest the contrast, we are to manifest the difference. If we show the spirit of truth, the spirit of falsehood will also, you know, will also be highlighted. You will see it. So we need to manifest, we need to show the difference. The spirit of truth and the spirit of falsehood. And to manifest, to manifest the spirit of truth. I just say, yeah, the spirit of truth, no, and only then, yeah, then the deep, I mean, we are saying, say, you want no quarrel with me, I hear the spirit of truth. Say, say, you want a trouble, the spirit of false. Now, I just say, yeah, ma, a fenuno, a monaho, yeah, ma, and pee. Then show the contrast. Yeah, my young who said the spirit of truth, let me your brabo, etchless. Now, the spirit of false, you are not a trouble. And the crabbed ever fast, and that's a crabbed ever fire. So, we are a parable, a suit in the bind, and we used to be a true crabble. And I must say, the spirit of falsehood, it has some characteristics. There are some characteristics of the spirit of falsehood. The first one is that if somebody is demonstrating or manifesting the spirit of falsehood, that person derives his power from sources other than Christ. The person derives his power from sources other than Christ. For example, the person may be dealing with black powers. He may be working with rituals, dealing with rituals. The person may be focusing on getting large numbers. The person's focus may not be on Christ, but how to get large numbers into his church or her church. The person may also be focusing more on money. Always money, money, money. Things that will bring the person money. You can see that that thing is a spirit of falsehood. It's not coming from the spirit of truth. Maybe women. Some people too, they use women for all kinds of things. Sometimes they deal in rituals. Immorality. They focus on, come, we will give you visa. Come, we will give you this. We will give you marriage if you are not married. We will give you children if you are not, you know, having given birth. And things like that. Their focus is more on material and getting power and things like that. That is one area, one characteristic, how we identify those who are working and their spirits are spirit of falsehood. Again, you can see those people engaging in unhealthy competition. My church is the best. My church is the biggest. My church came first. My church this. My ministry is this. They engage in unhealthy competition. Churches and ministry competing on trivial things, getting large numbers and things, they are not really the focus. You are leading people to Christ. You are leading people to heaven. If you have large numbers, are you able to take care of them and contain them and send them to heaven? That is the focus. Even if you are five, your members are 5, 10, and you are able to lead them to Christ, that is the point. But you will see these people who are working with spirit of falsehood, engaging in unhealthy competition, fighting among themselves, and things like that. Those people also, they don't last. You hear of them, and sometimes 15, 20 years, 30 years, you don't hear of them again. They don't last. They are not able to stand the test of time. They are not able to stay for long, because definitely they will not last. You can see that in their churches, in their ministry, in their bodies, there is a lot of strife. They are fighting. There's a lot of unrest all the time. Strife, unrest. There are internal hostilities. This person trying to undo the other person and things like that. They don't have well-structured things. They engage in all kinds of things. And you can see that they don't last at all. Again, Jesus wants us to be careful, because they will abound as the end of age approaches. Sir, one,
Abusive,
Have you seen how people are abusing? They call themselves pastors, they call themselves leaders, and you see that they use their leg to, you know, hitting a pregnant woman in the abdomen, hitting them with their legs, abusing them, bothering on human rights and their human freedom. All these things are happening in our time. In the last days, we are witnesses to these things. Some people are working with spirit of falsehood, bad spirits. And we have to open our eyes. We have to know them and be careful how we relate with them. I'm going to say, I don't know why you read this. They are not far-fetched. They are around. They are not difficult to find at all. And many years ago, Paul approached his junior brother, Timothy. Paul, and in the Timothy, Ekasaroka said, but when in our shawins, mark this, sir, a bread here, we are not, sir, a trendy free beba, a munkram, a munkrosum pa, and the other day, a drum, and free crystal. Oh, my, sir, I can kind of say, we pray. Oh, my, now, I'm sure we. And then, we'll be 29, who did tear about me, say, and your fool, or so well, Sanya. Did I free here, okay? These things are there that we have to be careful. Many are only on Christian New Year, Radidia, but when you have a king of Bible, now Cassan said, now I'm called Tossa, Fidiri, now when you go back, not only in Namibia, Christian New Year's assembly. So that is about the spirit of falsehood. Who feel my inferior. Now, what about the companions of the spirit of truth, which is our focus today? So I asked someone, Radidia, my and they said, a year, no quarrel, at the end of Yahuwah, it has also been given to us. Jesus Christ has provided the fruits. It bears fruits, and the fruit we see, He gave us from Galatians chapter 5, verse 22, 23. He tells us all this. The spirit, the fruit that we bear, that we manifest, that we show forth, if we are being controlled by the spirit of truth. Only those who love the Lord, which is to be proved by those who obey His command. He said that Jesus promising His church that when I go, I'll bring you the counselor, I'll bring you the paraclete, the counselor, the Holy Spirit, who will counsel you, who will lead you, who will guide you to do the right thing. And when you get that spirit, I will give it to only those who obey my command. Those who say they love me, I prove their love by obeying my commands. He says, if you love me, obey my commands. Obey my commandments if you love me. And I will know those who love me by identifying those who obey my commandments. It is not by word of mouth. It is not by saying it, but demonstrating it that indeed you love. How do you do that? By obeying what the Lord has said. If you love, you obey. Those who obey, they manifest. If you love, you obey. Those who obey, they manifest. As simple as that. Very simple. You don't need to strive to find those who love God. Those who love God, they obey Him. And those who obey Him, they manifest these spirits we are talking about, these fruits we are talking about. Such people manifest through the following. Those people, they have eternal, everlasting counselor, the paraclete, to work with. Those who love the Lord, they are those who obey His commandments. And those who obey His commandments, they manifest this because they are accompanied by the Holy Spirit. That special counselor, the paraclete, is not known by the world. Jesus says, that is the Father, the counselor I am bringing, He is not known by the world. The world doesn't know Him because they don't know Him. They despise Him. They despise Him. They make mockery of Him. That Holy Spirit I'm talking about, He lives with you. And He will live in you. You have unique experience of Him. You have unique experience of Him. The Spirit now lives with you. That Holy Spirit, He will live in you. And you will have unique experience of Him. You have unique experience of Him. So some of the fruits, as we know, has been mentioned in Galatians chapter 5. We have talked about it. Last year, whole of last year, we were dealing with the fruit. An individual will exhibit or demonstrate or manifest these spirit, these fruits, if the person first love God And the love is determined by obeying his commands. And if you obey the commands, it will not be difficult at all. Without effort, you will demonstrate or manifest his spirit. Love, we talk about love, we talk about joy, we talk about peace, we talk about patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, self-control. 9 of them. You will demonstrate, manifest them, you will show them forth. People will see. You will do them. And we shall follow no more your rebels, Christian. Kakrabi Kamis. Or say, yen na no quadrumumumum, e de do ya brabu. Na ubia no quadrumumumum, e de do ya brabu. And I said, Utimi, Emma, e de. So I follow your one, you the caramu do. Do you love the Lord? And rather, this is a old donor. And yet, you are a woman who said, who did not shed your soul. It will not be a woman who did not shed your soul. And a woman who said, woman, I don't. So we will be able to come over dear and shed your soul. And then I will do that. Or kind of fun. And then the old one will come. So, me, they will be ready. Me, they will be praises. Me, they will be worship. Me, they will be evangelism. Me, they will be empire. And then, the radic. Oh, who said, woman, don't know your woman who did not shed your soul. And the people who said, who did a radic shed your soul? So we didn't share this with you. And now we come on and ready for us. Hold on. We see one more and don't say. One more abra one wounds. A better name be it. And then a better name, you know, a be any or dog, a yen ye, a me ye, papayo, or jaw, a hombrasia, any, a near man, what can one say be pray? Now, no, not a rabbi catcher, I will pay, say ye, ye don't want. Now you didn't share this one. Sadly, I'm a better name, you are, you may eat it. Beloved, as you walk around, you leave traces of the above fruit, above spirit, above qualities along as you walk around. You will manifest them if you are being controlled by the spirit of faith. Be patient with the Lord's deliverance in these difficult times of COVID-19. Bra, the one who can hear me. Sa patience suno, sa umbrella, or train, and I will threat a sooner woman, a bed, or have a home break. We train around, we can rule up one. Let the fruit above, let the qualities above, let the spirit above be seen more in you. Let them manifest as we walk around for the world to know that you are being controlled by the spirit of Christ, which the world does not know. The world does not recognize. It is called the spirit of truth. But you are funny. I can't even. I didn't want to talk about this. I come back in. I'm so no quarrel. I'm not here to make you mad. I'm not here to make you mad. I'm dead. Now, if you are still being sad, I'm ready to smile. I'm ready to be happy. Now, dead. May the Lord help us to demonstrate or to manifest more and more the spirit of truth in our walk with him, so that we will walk victorious to the glory of his name. If you read or if you sing Praise Be Him 263, Praise Be Him 263. And this I don't quite want to so yeah, you away. Then Pine listen. Obey you away, you move. Obey you away, you move. Obey you away, you move. You don't have trouble. You don't have a quarrel. You better than the movie I see there. We will manifest it. And the glory of the Lord will shine from us. The Renisha will not be able to pay. Rather than come home, be a movie. Not do any more chaffa. Or the moon, I'm saying, you can't be a mamma. If we are seeing no quarrel, and yet you are. You are May and 17th. But you need a new offer in chat and check, meaning said, Elisha. And what is Elisha? You may also, by boom, you also by what you see, you also, prefer your home, and also to do your own. I am trained a rabbi, my friend. Radisha, we are. Love it. Amen. No, my own pipe. So, Father, we thank you for this morning. It's my prayer that even as we speak to us, oh, we will go out there and manifest this true spirit, which is the spirit of faith. Let us do it for the world to see, so that they will come and draw nearer to the spirit which we have and which controls us. We bless you and we thank you through Jesus Christ. Amen. Beloved, let us go with the blessing of the Lord. My angel, listen. I'll pay me. I shall have the name of the Lord. But he shall not walk on so. You as for Radiman, I was a casino. Now, my mom, not no quarrel, one deep baby among them. I'm a soon beginning to turn in the door. And you're a rabbit, and then, any day. Amen.